美国癌症协会于9月21日周六在帕萨迪纳的 Hotel Constance 举办了第十届主题为“无限希望，庆祝多元化推进治疗的领导者”年度晚会。此次活动由联合慈善基金会举办，以表彰顶级健康行业领袖。今年的杰出获奖者代表了在 Singapore Valley 等地区在健康影响方面和多元化领导推进治疗方面所取得的最高成就，包括 KC Ireland 全球主席、首席执行官和首席设计师 KC Ireland， City of Hope T 细胞治疗研究副主任 Christine Brown PhD，加州大学洛杉矶分校外科临床副教授 Jenny Shen MD， 原法国医院和唐人街唯一的医院太平洋联盟医疗中心 PAMC 健康基金会。活动当晚还同场加映了慈善拍卖活动和由知名设计师 Kevin Ho 设计的一场水上 T 台时装秀，掀起现场热潮。庆典活动主席 Vivian Chen 表示，
I am myself a survivor of breast cancerI remember the day I received a note to give me a sign of encouragement, and that was 18 years ago. That feeling still holds dear in my heart. So I started this writing campaign, Love Note Around the World. And this is something I think, like Kathy has mentioned, everybody can take a step and engage, and it takes all of us.To fight cancer in every angle, and that is the motto of the American Cancer Society.
联合慈善基金会主席 Linda Moy 表示
，Tonight is our first time fundraising for American Cancer Society because we share a common philosophy. The health and healthcare assets are fundamental rights. We are hoping that by sponsoring tonight's event.That we are acting as an intercultural bridge for the community.
KC Ireland 接受采访时表示，
It is humbling to receive this honor from the American Cancer Society. The American Cancer Society is responsible for incredible strides that are being made in the area of cancer, and there's so much more work to be done ahead. I don't know of anybody, I don't know of any family.Who has not been impacted by the monster of cancer. And so to receive this award from this extraordinary organization, it's truly humbling. We will use our voices very loudly. We will get the word out to the ends of the earth that we must join together because cancer doesn't discriminate. Cancer impacts every color, every race, every belief, every background, every age.And we must join together to fight this.
魅力中国记者现场报道。